Hi there, welcome to the Fortnightly. My name is Tito, and yes, it's been a while, but here we are. The vlog lives on. Now, in this episode, I want to talk to you about the Nigerian Photography Expo and Conference, better known to some of you as NIFEC. Now, NIFEC 2016 held right here in Lagos on the 2nd of May, and it was the fourth edition, the first edition having held in 2013. Now, this year's edition was slightly different from previous editions in the sense that it was a one-day event, but oh boy, what a day it was. Now, the theme of this year's event was thriving in the photography business. And as the convener of NIFEC, Mr. Seun Akisomi, said, a lot of photographers have complained over the past couple of years about the business of it all, about breaking even, about remaining viable and profitable, especially in light of current economic situations. A lot of photographers have found it hard just to even stay in business. So they thought, or they decided, that this year we'd focus on the business angle of the industry, how photographers can be profitable, how they can remain viable, and how they can broaden their horizons financially in a major way. The turnout this year was amazing. We had photographers, both young and old, at different levels of their careers present at the event on May the 2nd. I met photographers from Oyo State, Edo State, Delta, Imo, Cross River, Kaduna, Kebbi, Abuja, Kano. I mean, there are photographers from every part of the country present at NIFEC this year. We had loads of awesome photographers as speakers as well. The day started off with a session with Chela Tukuta, who came in all the way from Zambia, and he talked about being a global photographer, and he talked about street photography and documentary photography as well. He also told us about how he got a call from Michelle Obama's office, or Michelle Obama's people, and they actually bought a picture of his that she wanted to use for her girl child project. Then we had a panel discussion with Photonimi, George Okoro, and Damilola Elliott on wedding and event photography. They're all wedding and event photographers. And their session was particularly cool for me because at one point they simulated a phone call between a client or a prospective client and them, the photographer, just to illustrate how you engage a client on the phone when they call to make inquiries about your services. Next, there was another panel discussion with popular photographer T.Y. Belu, Bayo Omoboreowo, and Photonimi, and they talked about personal style and staying true to your craft. After them, we had another panel consisting of Aisha Ogikuta, Uche James Iroha, Chela, and Mr. Akintude Akinleye, all of whom are documentary photographers, and they spoke on the need to document life's events relating to politics, society, migration, the environment, and so on. Another high point was the video conferencing session that we had with the inventor of the first digital camera, Mr. Steve Sesson, I believe his name was, and that was really, really cool. All the sessions had business as an undertone in line with this year's theme. And by the end of the event, there were huge smiles everywhere. People thoroughly enjoyed themselves, and I believe they gained so much in relation to business and making money out of photography. Now, after the event, I asked a few people what the highlights were for them from this year's NIFEC. And for many of them, it was seeing T.Y. Belu, hearing her contributions, and, you know, getting the opportunity to have a picture with her. For others, it was getting the rare chance to meet awesome photographers like Akintude Akinleye, who shoots for Reuters, and Photonimi, who is one of the bigger wedding photographers here in Lagos. He probably shoots a wedding every week. For some other people, it was the chance to, for example, for a friend of mine, it was the chance to meet the president's photographer, President Buhari's photographer, Bayo Omoboreowo. And for a bunch of others, it was maybe the opportunity to interact with some of their photography heroes like Big H and Hakim Salam, Idowu Asumasola Animashaw, and a host of other really top name photographers that were present at NIFEC this year. NIFEC was really on another level this year. It was well planned, well organized, well attended. I can't wait to see what the organizers have in store for next year's edition when NIFEC turns 5. Well, that's it for me for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to learn more about the Nigerian Photography Expo and Conference, head on over to their website, www.nifec.com. On Facebook, it's facebook.com/NIFEC. And if you want to see user-generated content from NIFEC on Instagram, the hashtag is #NIFEC2016. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.